every day on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk.
Yeah. knock on the door and the night begins. Good evening, basketball fans. Before we begin this evening's competition, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now introducing this evening's starting lineups. First for the visiting Medical Lake Cardinals, coached by Kyle Lundberg. A 5'9" freshman, number 2, Jada Noble. A junior, 5'7", wearing number 3, Michaela Geiger. 5'8" senior, number 15, Michaela Peterson. Number 20 is a 5'11 sophomore, Jackson Farman. And rounding out the Cardinals starting five is a 5'7 freshman, number 30, JC Oliver. And now let's meet the starting lineup for your Deer Park Lady Stags. A 5'9" freshman, number 1, Hava Fairbanks. Number 3, a 5'9" senior, Ellie Pierce. Sophomore, 5'7", number 42, Lily Pierce. Senior standing 5'11", number 33, Destiny Sunchild. And a 5'9" sophomore, number 32, Megan Nicholas. Head coach Ken Ryan, assisted by Casey McConnell, Tim Nicholas, Cameron Gilbert, and Stacia Henning. Officials are Steven Gerdner, Scott Hofstie, and Scott Hochberg. Fans, the image you see on the big screen is being streamed live via the YouTube Deer Park Stag TV channel. And shortly after this evening's games are completed and YouTube finishes processing, it will be available online to view again. Thank you. Deer Park foul number one, Fairbanks. First personal, first team foul. To the Stags, number three, Ellie Pierce, her first, the team second, two for J.C. Oliver. Michaela Geiger, first personal, Cardinals, first team foul, two for Ellie Pierce. Cardinals, number 15, Michaela Peterson, her first and the team's second. By Michaela Geiger. Basket by Ellie Pierce. Deer Park foul number 32, Nicholas. Her first, the team's third. Two shots, Michaela Peterson. Deer Park substitution number 24, Paige Rhodes. Cardinals foul number 30, Oliver. Her first, the team's third. Deer Park foul number 3, Ellie Pierce. Her second, the Stags' fourth team foul. Deer Park foul number 42, Lily Pierce, her first, the team's fifth. Deer Park substitution number 5, Lorraine Miller. Entering the Medical Lake lineup, number 21, Lexi Riddell. Sunshine. Basket by Michaela Geiger. Third. 32nd timeout, Deer Park. Stag fans, basketball is home again next Tuesday against the Chihuahua Cougars with the first varsity tip at 5:45.
Cardinal Power!
Full timeout, Deer Park. Now in the lineup for the Stags is number 2, Anna Patterson. Foul on the Stags, Hava Fairbanks.
Jada!
Her second, the team's sixth. At the line, Jada Noble shooting 2. Geiger. On the Cardinals, number 30, J.C. Oliver, her second, the team's fourth. Three-point goal, Emily Munson. Thank you. Destiny Sunchild from Fairbanks. Now in the lineup for the Cardinals, number 5, Ashlyn Tamietti. Peterson from Noble. Deer Park foul number 3, Ellie Pierce, third personal, 7th team foul. 1-1 for Michaela Peterson. Thank you. still in the basket, Jaden Noble. Destiny Sunchild. Followed by Cardinals number 20, Jackson Farman, her first, the team's fifth. Sunchild shoots one.
Miller.
out the basket, Michaela Geiger. Deer Park foul number 33, Sunchild, her first, the team's eighth. Geiger shoots one. Deer Park foul number 5, Larae Miller. That's her first, the ninth team foul. 1-1 for Michaela Geiger. Stags number 2, Anna Patterson, her first in the 10th team foul. One and one for Jada Noble. To Riddell, her first and the sixth team foul, 2 for Paige Rose. Riddell. by Lexi Riddell. On the big screen, you see the pictures of the current Deer Park AAU basketball teams that will be on this court in future years. Thank you.
Yeah.
Basket by Ellie Pierce. Basket by J.C. Oliver. Deer Park foul number 33, Sunchild, second personal, first team foul. Two for J.C. Oliver. Medical Lake foul, number 20, Jackson Farman. Second personal, first team foul. Full timeout, Deer Park.
Thank you.
Basket by Jackson Farman. Medical Lake foul number 5, Ashlyn Tamietti. Her first, the Cardinals' second team foul. Second timeout, Medical Lake. On the Cardinals, number 4, Emily Munson. Her first, the team's third. Steal and basket for Jada Noble. The basket by Lily Pierce. Medical Lake foul number 2, Noble. Her first, the team's fourth. Lily shoots one. Kayla Tamietti from Riddell. Yeah. Medical leg foul, 23, Michaela Tamietti. Her first, the team's fifth. Basket by Ashlyn Tamietti. Medical leg foul number 22, Bremer, her second, the team's sixth. Two shots for Hava Fairbanks. Now in the Medical Lake lineup, number 12, Taylor Cannon. Foul on the Cardinals, number 22, Bremer, her third, team seventh. At the line for the Stags, Destiny Sunchild.
Oh, you beat? Oh, good, Andy.
Willie Pierce from Fairbanks. Full timeout in Medical Lake. Basketball is back at home Tuesday night against Chewila. First varsity tip-off at 5:45. Medical Lake foul number 3, Geiger, her second of the team's 8th. 2 for Lily Pierce. Fell on the Cardinals, number 20, Jackson Farman. Her third, the team's 9th. One and one for Lily Pierce. Deer Park foul number 33, Destiny Sunchild. Her third, the team's 2nd. Thank you. Lily Pierce from Page Rose. Lily Pierce from Rose. Full timeout, Medical Lake. Deer Park foul number 42, Lily Pierce. Her second, the team's third. Shooting two for the Cardinals is Michaela Peterson. Three-point goal, Lexi Riddell.
Up there.
Deer Park foul number one, Fairbanks. Third personal, fourth team foul. Basket by Michaela Geiger. Now in the Cardinals lineup, number 10, Haley Hostetter. Medical Lake foul number 10, Hostetter, her first, 10th team foul. Shooting two for the Stags is Lily Pierce. Three, Haley Hostetter. Deer Park foul number two, Anna Patterson, her second, team's fifth. Two for Michaela Geiger.